Nimodipine is a calcium channel blocker used to improve neurological outcomes in patients with subarachnoid hemorrhage due to a ruptured intracranial aneurysm. In this video, let's find found. What is nimodipine? What is nimodipine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nimodipine? How does nimodipine work? How to use nimodipine? What is nimodipine? Nimodipine, sold under the brand name Nimotop among others, is a calcium channel blocker used in preventing vasospasm secondary to subarachnoid hemorrhage. It was originally developed within the calcium channel blocker class as it was used for the treatment of high blood pressure, but is not used for this indication. It was patented in 1971 and approved for medical use in the US in 1988. It was approved for medical use in Germany in 1985. What is nimodipine used for? For use as an adjunct to improve neurologic outcome following subarachnoid hemorrhage, SAH, from ruptured intracranial berry aneurysms by reducing the incidence and severity of ischemic deficits. Contraindication. Nimodipine is associated with low blood pressure, flushing and sweating, edema, nausea, and other gastrointestinal problems, most of which are known characteristics of calcium channel blockers. It is contraindicated in unstable angina or an episode of myocardial infarction more recent 1 month. While nimodipine was occasionally administered intravenously in the past, the FDA released an alert in January 2006, warning that it had received reports of the approved oral preparation being used intravenously, leading to severe complications. This was despite warnings on the box that this should not be done. Side effects. The FDA has classified the side effects into groups based on dosages levels at Q4H. For the high dosage group, 90 mg, less than 1% of the group experienced adverse conditions including itching, gastrointestinal hemorrhage, thrombocytopenia, neurological deterioration, vomiting, diaphoresis, congestive heart failure, hyponatremia, decreasing platelet count, disseminated intravascular coagulation, deep vein thrombosis. Pharmacodynamic. Nimodipine belongs to the class of pharmacological agents known as calcium channel blockers. Nimodipine is indicated for the improvement of neurological outcome by reducing the incidence and severity of ischemic deficits in patients with subarachnoid hemorrhage from ruptured congenital aneurysms in good neurological condition postictus, e.g., Hunt and Hess grades 1 to 3. The contractile processes of smooth muscle cells are dependent upon calcium ions, which enter these cells during depolarization as slow ionic transmembrane currents. Nimodipine inhibits calcium ion transfer into these cells and inhibits contractions of vascular smooth muscle. In animal experiments, nimodipine had a greater effect on cerebral arteries than on arteries elsewhere in the body, perhaps because it is highly lipophilic, allowing it to cross the blood-brain barrier. Mechanism of action. Although the precise mechanism of action is not known, nimodipine blocks intracellular influx of calcium through voltage-dependent and receptor-operated slow calcium channels across the membranes of myocardial, vascular smooth muscle, and neuronal cells. By specifically binding to L-voltage-gated calcium channels, nimodipine inhibits the calcium ion transfer, resulting in the inhibition of vascular smooth muscle contraction. Evidence suggests that the dilation of small cerebral resistance vessels, with a resultant increase in collateral circulation, and/or a direct effect involving the prevention of calcium overload in neurons, may be responsible for nimodipine's clinical effect in patients with subarachnoid hemorrhage. Half-life. 1.7 to 9 hours. Dose. Subarachnoid hemorrhage. Indicated for the improvement of neurological outcome by reducing the incidence and severity of ischemic deficits with subarachnoid hemorrhage from ruptured intracranial berry aneurysms regardless of their postictal neurological condition, i.e., Hunt and Hess grades IV. 60 mg POQ4HR for 21 days, begin therapy within 96 hours of subarachnoid hemorrhage. Safety advice. Nimodipine is a former US FDA pregnancy category C medicine, and alternative agents are preferred. That's all the information about nimodipine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.